I had two
made at Eckerd's. They have a sale.
No. This was last in Mississippi at the fry. Somebody brought some, and it was. I had two martinis.
All right. That started off with Adieu Rosa. Thank you.
Joseph clap.
It's pretty, that sounds good.
I just can't count to three.
It seems, sometimes seems natural that it'll turn there. It really does. Sometimes I have to think about it. Think, oh yeah, which one am I on? Is that second or third? Une livre de tabac. Allez de tabac. Allez de tabac.
Thank you.
When I switch, I'm going to try to make it last just a little bit longer. One more. When I go to the bridge, try to make it drag, because I listened to it on recording the other day and it sounds real rushed.
Okay. You know, you mean slower?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just a little bit.
You mean slow the pace down or
no,
or change?
Right, change.
You can hold it.
No.
Before you go into the first part from the second.
Okay, that's how I missed it. I thought you were going into the bridge again.
I was headed that way.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
Oh,
exactly.
Good.
No, I started doing that. It's a bad habit. I started that. And making a note like I was leading back into it. And I find I pushed myself into the next verse. So. I'm like a drag, just a drag. Just a
we'll try
drag.
It again? We'll just go through
that. Let's do it.
Yeah,
I can't hear you very well. Can you take
your mute off? Oh, yeah, take that mute off. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Because we're an F, and
okay,
you
oh, it doesn't
do
matter.
We're
I
an
see.
F, so
it's just
I see.
One extra beat.
Okay, that's all it is. Because I listened to it on the tape the other day that
yeah,
we
you're
made,
right.
And it was pushed. And I've done that before. I've listened to those other tapes before. It's like that.
Great, that's perfect. We're an F, so you do. You know, even if you don't hit it, don't worry about it. We're not going to be changing.
Okay.
We follow you.
That's right. You're the man.
We just watch with that little finger going up right there. You know the first part's coming again.
Okay.
All right. Okay, we're going to do...
Well, that's an advantage to learning how to play the fiddle.
What's that?
You know, that's why I watch you.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know, I was thinking about standing on his left side. But then again, I don't want to put you all the way over and I don't want to look across. And this way, it's no extra effort for me to look across and watch him. Because I'll know what he's going to do sometimes. How we've been playing together.
That's right. On some of these songs,
we got about 50 more years left.
One note.
We'll figure it out. Get it.
Just going to add a little. Okay, we'll do a Courville Reel.
What's that? Okay.
And what, the pattern we do is four, the first two, four. Four, two, four.
Okay.
Ready?
Thank you.
Three parts, that one.
Yeah.
That's one we didn't play that one last week.
Do that again.
We sure did.
Do that again later. All no, right. We didn't play that one last
week.
Eric, I didn't play it at home last week.
We didn't play that at all, huh?
No, I don't think. Sometimes my head is kind of cloudy a little bit. And it was last week, too.
Chere, Bebe, Creole.
That's pretty, huh?
Hey!
Look at him, boy.
Hey, Joseph! Hi! Yata he.
Yata
he. That's universal.
Yata
song.
He.
Yeah, yata he.
Yata he. Navajo.
Okay. Chere, Bebe, Creole?
Yeah, y'all play that in G.
C. You know that one.
I played that one a couple of times.
I'm still out of tune. Doesn't sound out of tune yet. Maybe it's just because it's at the top.
It's in the car.
Okay. I think mine, I don't know where mine is.
I'll take it tomorrow, you know, okay. Have it on the stage so we can check before we go. Okay, Dazzletail Reel.
Oh, that's a long one, golly.
Huh? No, that's...
That's the good one?
Yeah, that's the one that makes a few changes.
Okay.
But I think we got G and C and C. I think this is... Oh, you're right. Yeah, F and C.
Yeah.
De Vacher is next.
Thank you.
seul aussi loin. Ma toute seule, ma chérie, chère bébé. Pour tout dire quelque chose que je veux pas. Ma toute seule, chère chérie, ma bébé. Yeah, I tell you what, we know most of these. That's pretty nice.
What was that? There it is. There it is.
Man, you can't count you.
No, I can't.
That's right.
You're right.
We'll go over counting later on.
You have to wear some sandals, Cher.
I do.
Well, that way when you run out of fingers, you can use your toes. Past 10.
Right. It's getting past 2.
A valse à pop. You get the words. I had trouble with the words on the way over this morning.
How's it go, Clay?
There it is.
A valse
à pop.
It's in what?
Let's see. Actually, it's in B flat. On the vocal part, it doesn't make an entire round.
No.
Let's do
the vocals
again.
It goes to the C, though.
It doesn't follow through an entire...
Yes, it does.
It's just a half of a verse, is what I'm saying.
You
got this. I just wanted you to be aware.
But it does go to the C.
I think it does.
Don't make me too aware.
Let's start over again.
That's one of their best tunes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Speaking of F.
Oh, y'all get ready.
Oh, man. Make this one short.
This one's got to be long. This is a hot. This, I love this song.
Well, that's one
2 minutes and 45 seconds. Can you handle it?
Yeah, that's one of you.
Throw a C in there, man. Clay.
Yeah. It's gonna be like Rusty kick me if I go to sleep.
Too long.
I think I might have cut it a little shorter than I want to. I kind of want to see what the crowd is doing out there. Because all of our fast songs are really short. If people are really getting into it, I want to go with that one a little bit.
Yeah, well, all of them, if you see somebody, if they dance.
And on that kind of song, where like that and I Do Rosa, where there's not much change, and I'm pretty unpredictable because I kind of get lost of what I'm doing,
too. Hang on
to That's it. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I'm going to get lost, but he does. We'll come home.
There are distinctive different fiddle parts, but there's no, that's right.
Yeah.
And then on some of it, I tag on that little X. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
you think about when you look to like.
Yeah, what I'll do is make a signal on those. I'll make a move, some type of body motion. Some type of motion.
I just can't
for
count
that.
To three, that's all.
Yeah, me neither. I have a hard time just sitting holding this thing and doing two things at once.
Okay. What was the other
one? The only other one was the Courville Reel that I had a question about.
How's Courville Reel starting? Oh, yeah, okay.
You might know it as.
Do it again.
Okay.
Jesus.
Love also pop star.
Did you wash it?
So it starts on a C.
What you got, a pecan?
And Napoleon starts on the B, right? To me, those two songs are far and apart. The prettiest songs that they play. Mother plays those on the piano. You should hear the way that they sound on a piano. It sounds beautiful. Really pretty.
Is an F.
Yeah, you got that, right?
God, yeah.
F for Fruge. Mnemonics.
Mad, they never occurred to me.
They teach you that in med school. How to make an F or an F.
You just have to have a G, you know?
Just have about 16,000 of them, right?
Okay, I got that.
All right.
That's going to play some tunes.
That's great. Let's play the Villiers two step.
Is that all about it?
Not all about it?
Yeah, all about it. That's a good one.
Thank you.
Thank you. just needs some abuse.
I think it needs a little bit of adjustment.